this looks like a good one for dinner.
Whoa, spaghetti squash is in season early fall through the winter. Here's how to pick a ripe one. Look for a golden yellow hue on the surface. The skin should be thick, and I have found that the smoother the skin is, the easier it is to cut. It should be firm with no soft spots. When you pick it up, it should feel heavier than it looks. Ooh! If you're not planning to use it right away, store it at room temperature for 1 month or in a cool, dark place for 3 months.